Hi. So, welcome to your internet provider offices. I hear you have a complaint about your bill recently. Bill, it's like higher than normal. What you're used to pay for your internet? Well, okay. We've actually had quite a bit of people with the same complaint. Yes, there's been some changes, we have, after net neutrality ended, we were able to do some things to make the internet experience better for us, our pockets. So yes, I understand. There's some changes on how you interact, what you can access on the internet now without net neutrality. But you still won't complain about the bill. Okay, can I see your bill? Okay. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. So I see right here. Standard fees and everything. I don't see anything. Okay. So you're saying, we charged for Facebook? Yeah, I see it right here. Yeah, have you went on your Facebook account? Yeah, so we charge you for going on to Facebook. I mean, extra $5 charge. You watch some YouTube videos, and I see it right here. You were on YouTube, we charge you that. You Googled and you binged? Man, you must be searching for a lot. What are you looking for? Okay. Facebook, Instagram. I mean, your problem is that you go online a lot of social networks, Snapchat, stuff like that. Yeah. Complaining about. Well, I mean, you're using it. You checked your email. We charge you for email. You send an attachment, so that was an extra charge too. You send a couple of attachments. We charge that. And then that. Streamed on Netflix, look. I see something. As your internet provider, we also have our own system since we happen to be owned by a larger media company. Or, some of the cable system. Because we are a cable. We have a cable or a cable like service. You could also go on to. If you want, you could pay for that. You won't have to pay for your internet bill. Watch Netflix. Why would we want Netflix? We have our own demand service. And if you use your own demand service, our demand service, over the internet, we don't charge you as much. Yeah. You went on some interesting sites here. Alright. Charge for that too. Actually, we charge you. Yeah, we won't tell people that you went to the sites as well. So, so that would be an extra $25 a month. Or it's not the broadcast that you would. Some certain sites. YouTube sites. If you're on YouTube. So you pay up now. Okay, bribery. What do you mean? Hey, contact the FCC. But hey, you didn't, did you? And now I'm letting you try. There's no one in reality. We should do something, huh? Well, it's alright. You'll pay at the end. The larger bill. So.
Yeah.
So, it seems your bill to be your bill? $1,800. Doesn't seem that expensive to me.
Yeah,
so I don't see what you complain about. You went on these sites, you admit you on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, Pinterest. Oh, and here, we have your search history. And we will make. You actually have some nice new packs if you like. If you must go on search social media sites, you can pay for a social media pack site. Yeah, we do have that. For an extra $75 a month. Unlimited social media. Well, some social media. Yeah. If you like streaming, an extra $100 a month, we allow you to have a packet of. You can go to your streaming sites in an unlimited amount of times. I mean, no, it doesn't. It doesn't cover the fees of the streaming sites. That's a separate thing, dear company. But. We will block your access to going to the streaming sites until you pay us. So you have to pay us and then pay them more to actually use the service. But if you want to see the service, so you pay. So you pay like Netflix or Hulu or Amazon Prime, whatever you, those streaming sites, you know. You pay that fee. Use that site, but if you want to be able to get to the site on your internet, you have to pay us an extra $100. And then with the extra $100, we allow you to go onto Netflix, the Amazon Prime, and the Hulu's, and you know all the other streaming movies. Most of streaming. Unless you go to our streaming. Was it a better deal? Or will we at least let you actually see movies with a deal? So because of that, it's a better deal. So, yeah, we got you. Because we have a package for you. You can sign up for extra packages and give us extra fees. And we have a package for those sites we have a package for that too. 69. What is the price? 69. What do you want? Do you want a 69? Okay. So I don't know why you're still complaining. You're making it like that. It's before. Yeah, I see your Facebook. Yeah. It was before that. I see what you're talking about. Memes. Well, yeah, you notice you posted a lot of memes. You put a small charge on memes. Actually. enjoy looking at memes and sharing them. Maybe we'll have to have our meme package for extra $15. You can watch and share as many memes on social media sites as you want. So thanks for what you did. Well, shit. Information highway robbery. Yeah. Well, what are you gonna do with him? You gonna go off the internet? Do you remember what it was like before the internet? Anybody remember what it was like before the internet? Like, really, what was it like before the internet? It was so hard. But now, you know. You can't. Internet has been came. Society can't really eat it without the internet as completely as much. What are you gonna do? Get a job or something? Like, you can't go to a certain place and hire you. You have to go online to put out your thing. So, trust me. Someday you're gonna need to go back online sometime. If you remember to contact you, would you tell them the phone? Yeah, maybe sometime, but how are you gonna message them something? Email them. Send them a message. But you're intimate, you know, so that $1,800. Right here, $1,800. Pay for it, be disconnected from the world. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Well, next time, I don't know, fight for neutrality or something. Yeah, it'll be next time.